I know that online teaching can be intimidating for people that haven't done it before, but once you get used to using the basic functions of things like Zoom, Webroom, and Google Docs, online teaching is actually pretty manageable. It isn't always the easiest thing to ask people for help, but in times like this, we need to work together because we're all in this together.